carrying mail between main railway stations and sorting offices much faster than along the congested streets above our heads. And it's amazing to think construction of the railway began as far back as 1914, with the tunnels dug by hand. Work was put on hold during the First World War, but when the railway finally opened in 1927, it cut the journey time across London from a few hours to just 30 minutes.